Hi everyone, it's Sarah from Plan Sarah Plan.
And welcome to my plan with me for Monday, September 6th through Sunday, September 12th. I start piano lessons for the school year this week, and so I'm going to use my Erin Condren teacher washi. This comes in a colorful pattern as well as a gold foil pattern. And I think it's just called watercolor apples. And I love that it has a purple apple because it will prevent me from having to cover up my date covers and change the color scheme. Lesson one, and I like to mark my lesson number up in the corner somewhere, and this old Planner Kate sampler is perfect for this color scheme. So I'll just put a great big old one right there, and then this will go up in the corner. The first week of piano lessons is always picture week in my studio, so I'm going to put this with an event sticker and see if I can just mark that somehow across all of the piano days. These little planner Kate dividers that I used to use with my horizontal planner, I think are exactly the right size for the number of hours that I teach piano lessons. And this year I will be starting at a different time on Tuesday and Friday then I start on Wednesday and Thursday. So to kind of get me used to that, I'm going to use these strips to mark off those time slots. I think it would be fun to trim this lengthwise in half, so that I have a polka dot strip of washi that I can stretch all the way across the four piano days. How's this? This is a sheet from the Cool for School sticker book edition 5, and I just wrote picture week on the bottom half. Yes, this is rose gold metallic, this is silver foil, but I'm one of those people who doesn't really care. Then, of course, I need my very favorite piano stickers that are made by Saray Plans. Saray Bailey, her shop is on vacation right now, but I still have another sheet, so I'm good for a little while. And let's just mix the colors up. Instead of like red with red, let's go red with yellow, pink with green, my favorite color combo, green with this dark pink, almost red, and yellow with blue. Perfect. At the end of each piano day, I need to always make sure I keep up with my lesson notes, and that's just a little recap of what we did in the lesson that goes out in an email to the parents. And so I ordered these from Mama Gloria. It's just a stack of books, and I think it's like anything to do with school because there's an apple on top. And for me, this will signify lesson notes, and it's ID number 99 if you're interested, Mama Gloria Shop, and use my discount code if you order so you don't have to pay full price. It's Sarah20, and this is a leftover Mama Gloria sticker that I've color sorted in my sticker collecting album from Amazon, and I'm going to try to see if I can match green with green, red with red, so we'll see if I have enough leftovers to do that. Cute. Here's a pink one, so I've got Friday covered. I like to use this little craft spatula to pull stickers off of this wax backing. So in a sticker collecting album, it's basically sticker backing paper here. This is very waxy paper. And this spatula picks them up without kind of crumpling up the edges. Nice. Okay, we need a yellow and a red. Here is a red. Good. And a yellow. Here's yellow, but don't have the right shape there. All right, here we go. It's a pale yellow, but that will work. I need to scoot that over. That's it. Y'all, I can't even tell you how happy this makes me. I love how this looks. And how about a nice first day of lesson sticker? This is one I just made myself. And let's just put it here because I know well before lessons, I will be kind of tidying up and gearing up. I'll even be a little nervous, and I've been teaching forever, but I get so excited and just a little bit nervous. I want everything to be just right. I have a teacher's meeting on Friday, and this little meeting circle will work nicely, and it's from the Cool for School Edition 5 book, and I'm going to put some of this teacher washi all the way across and then put the little circle on top. Y'all, look what I found. Every day of the week written on a little pencil or a highlighter. And I've just got to use these for the first week of school. So I'm going to cover this, even though it matches, I'm just going to cover it with some washi. I'm going to come back to this. This looks really nice and it kind of ties it together with the picture week strip down at the bottom. I just have to cut it in half. Just a small little pain, but worth it. Not that much. Just random improv, and I love it. It's just coming together really fun, and it has really a back to school feel to it. So anyway, guess what just happened? There was a knock on my door, and do you recognize this? Notique. Guess who has a birthday on Wednesday? Yours truly. And this is my birthday present. It is my friend Lisa's birthday on Tuesday. So this is a Design Lovely Studio printable sticker. And let's see, I think this color is the one we want. And then some friends from church have their anniversary on the 9th. Friday is payday. Here's a sticker that I made from a picture of a cookie modeled after an EC planner. So if you follow Life's Organized Chaos, Jody, on Instagram, you know that she is quite a cookie maker and decorator. And last year she sent me some cookies that looked exactly like my teacher lesson planner and my life planner. And then she posted pictures of all of the other designs that she made, and I just asked her if it was okay if I could just make some stickers out of her cookies. So this is a sticker of a cookie of a planner. And I think it's perfect for marking when I'm going to do my planner time and film my plan with me. And I'll put a film camera on top. This is a Mama Gloria sticker, little icons, ID number 0661. And that's adorable. All through the summer, I've been ordering groceries and picking them up on Friday, but since I teach on Friday and I'm not finished until about 6:30, of course my husband could pick up the groceries, but he kind of works late on Friday also, I'm gonna move my grocery and errands day over to Monday. I don't teach that day. So here are some Erin Condren stickers I haven't used, obviously. I've only used two of them. There's a shopping one. These are all gold metallic. There was also a silver sheet, and this was in the last sticker subscription. And so I'm gonna take the errands and the shopping one and put them on Monday, of course, with some more of this teacher washi tape. Since I have some of this already cut half of a washi strip, I am going to use it to mark some time that I check on my mom on Monday, Wednesday, and probably Thursday, since I have a meeting on Friday. I'll probably scoot her to Thursday. Okay, this is pretty much everything except for my memory verse, which I like to put in the sidebar. And I have chosen my memory verses for the month, and they're on the notes page next to the dashboard. So this week, September 6th through the 12th, being confident of this, that he who began a good work in you will carry it on to completion until the day of Christ Jesus. Philippians 1:6. What a great assurance that is. And just so you know, this month I chose scriptures that I thought would complement this. You are always worthy. And I like to think of my worth in light of Christ's love for me. And so I know that a lot of the people who follow me are also Christians, and you kind of appreciate that sort of connection as well. But anyway, I like to put it once in this planner on the sidebar, and then in my daily planner, I actually write out that memory verse each day in the little empty box at the bottom, and by the end of the week, I will have it committed to memory, which is always really nice, because those memory verses seem to come to your aid when you most need them. And there's actually a scripture that says, "Thy word have I hidden in my heart, that I might not sin against you." There are so many things that you could say in addition to that, like, "Thy word have I hidden in my heart so that I will be comforted when I need it," or thy word have I hidden in my heart so that I will have courage when I need it. So all kinds of applications for that. But anyway, I'm going to take these pages out so that I can look at this as I copy it, because as of right now, it's not memorized. And I've got my little Mama Gloria Bible at the bottom. These are one of my favorite icons that Mama Gloria has. All of her little stickers are hand-drawn, and I just love the little Bible. And the little church here, don't know if you can see that, the church. So also, I like to keep my eye on these things, my goals, and these things. So I'm working on a capsule wardrobe. Now this is, I'm using this term. It's probably not the way that other people use the term. I know that when I follow the Daily Connoisseur, she talks about, I think, a 10-piece capsule wardrobe. That's not what I'm looking at. I want to have 6 outfits that I can just rotate every week and maybe mix and match also. And I'm working on that. And I've got to hurry up though, because it's Saturday now and I start lessons on Tuesday. But I have made some progress. And then our Music Teachers Association will have a new website to launch. That's kind of out of my hands, but I'm the former webmaster. And I'm working on my book still. I want to keep up with lesson notes every week, and I need to make a plan for the group lessons that we have the very last few days of September. And then these are my budget to-dos and my home to-dos. And as far as that wardrobe goes, the main thing I'm lacking is more pants. So I'm working on that. I'd like to put some flowers out front to welcome the students. And I forgot about this. I want to set up a manicure station, because right now I've got like bottles of nail polish, nail files, nail clippers, nail polish remover, kind of here and there. And I want to have a nice station for all of it. So I need to work on that. And my theme or challenge for the month is to keep the towels and sheets fresh and clean, like a little bit more than usual. So I'm just kind of being obsessive about it. And I never did fill in this stuff. I was so busy working on assignment books, assembling them, that I didn't write anything in here. I did fill in some stuff in my daily planner though. Okay, so this week is finished, and I have a special prayer that I'm going to pray for us. I always close this plan with me with prayer. I don't close all of my videos with prayer, but I do close this one with prayer. And I have a prayer that I want to share with you that was written by my friend Simone Brutus, who is the creator of the Prayer Planner. And she wrote a prayer for the month of September and shared it with her email list. I mean, I liked it so much that I asked her if I could use it at the end of this week's plan with me, and she said, by all means, do. So here it is, and I will just hold it here and read it, and we will pray it as we join together. I invite you to join me if you would like to. Our dear Lord, you are so holy, so mighty, and our sovereign God. We are who you say we are. Your favor will follow us everywhere we go. Where the world sees a roaring storm, we see peace. Where the world sees sorrow, we see our comforter. Where the world sees sickness, we see our healer. When resources are scarce all around us, you have been our provider. We don't know what we are going to face this month, but we know that we are more than conquerors. Thank you for giving us the victory. Show us where to go. Give us the words to speak. Renew our minds and block every tactic of Satan. We smile in rejection. We laugh without fear of the future because we trust in you. Thank you for putting your sweet Holy Spirit within us. Everything we say, will come from love and help those who need to hear from you. Thank you for using us. We will grow stronger in your holy word and become wiser. Thank you for your goodness, grace, and mercy. We love you, Father. In Jesus' name, amen. And so with that, I will close this weekly plan with me. I also do a daily plan with me. So normally I film these on Monday and they show up somewhere like Monday evening or Tuesday morning, usually on my YouTube channel. And this is a kit I'm going to use. It is, of course, a back to school kit, and it's from Mama Gloria's shop. It's kit number 32. And here's a sneak peek. The date headers. Look at this. All hand-drawn, you guys. I love the colors in this. It's not primary colors like you usually see in a back-to-school kit. It's more like a watercolor look. Oh, now, does this mean I need to have pancakes for back-to-school? I think maybe it does mean that. So I hope you will check back with me on my YouTube channel to see my daily plan with me. And in the meantime, I hope you have a great week. I know I actually have a few piano teachers who watch this channel and watch my YouTube videos. And I am thinking of you, and I'm sending you my best wishes for a successful week of lessons. And thank you guys for joining me. Bye-bye.